Yes, your malevolence?
Do you have the immunity, Barry?
No, your heinousness. We're on our way, but the merprince is pointing us down into a whirlpool and...
Yes?
You told me there wouldn't be any swirling on this mission. And I have to tell you, this whirlpool seems rather powerful.
And I am rather prone to motion sickness, so...
Oh, Maxie, you're scared.
Well, I wouldn't use the word scared exactly, but perhaps a little concerned.
I'm glad you told me, because I do something very special for my fungi when they're... concerned.
Oh, you do?
I hang them by their toes and feed them to the firebirds! Now get the immunity berry! No!
Yes, your villainousness, of course! Unless I forget to mention, the brackish swamp water truly brings out the life in your otherwise murky eyes. Right.